Hello, good morning students. Welcome to our science class standard 3rd. Today we are going to start our lesson. The name of the lesson is the human body. In previous class we had already discussing about the excretory system, the muscular system and the nervous system. In this class we have to discuss about the respiratory system and the skeletal system, the reproductive system. Now let us talk about the respiratory system. This system is the breathing system. This system is the breathing system. In this system, in main organs are nose, windpipe, lungs. These are the main organs of the breathing system. And the air we breathe in through our nose, more oxygen. The air we breathe in through our nose, more oxygen. And this air goes to the lungs. This air goes to the lungs. And this air carried by blood to the all parts of the body. This air carried by blood to the all parts of the body. And in the cell, oxygen converts the food into energy. The food into energy. In this processing, carbon dioxide given out. In this processing, carbon dioxide given out. And blood brings to carbon dioxide to the lungs. When we get rid of carbon dioxide, we breathe out. When we get rid of carbon dioxide, we breathe out. So, we breathe oxygen, we breathe out carbon dioxide. We breathe in air is called inhale air. We breathe out air is called exhale air. So, this is the process of the respiratory system. Now, good breathing. Now, let us talk about good breathing habits. Next topic, good breathing habits. First point is, always breathe through our nose. Always breathe through our nose. Because of our nose filter the air before it enters the body. So we must breathe through our nose. And second point, keep the windows and ventilators of the house open. Keep the windows and ventilators of the house open. We must open the windows and ventilators. Third point is, do not cover your face while sleeping. Do not cover your face while sleeping. Because of it blocks the incoming oxygen and the escape of carbon dioxide. So, do not cover your face while sleeping. Next, do not wear tight fitting gloves. Do not wear tight fitting gloves. Next, and always exercise in the open. Always exercise in the open. So these points are good breathing habits. What are the? Always breathe through our windows and ventilators of the house open. Do not cover your face while sleeping. Do not wear tight fitting clothes. Always exercise in the open. Next topic is the skeletal system. Bones in our body form our skeletal system. The human skeleton is made up of 206 bones. There are 206 bones in our body. The framework of bones gives form, shape, support to our body. The framework of bones gives form, shape and support to our body. And we can stand, sit, walk because of our bones. We can stand, sit and walk because of our bones. Muscles also attached to the bones. Next, the function of the skeletal system. What are the function of the skeletal system? It gives us shape and support to our body and it helps in the movement of our body. Next system is reproduce system. Okay student, we know that all are die someday. If babies are not born, the human life on the earth will end. So, the reproductive system helps us to produce babies for young ones. Okay, today homework is fill in the blanks. Right? Two times. Near drop me. Okay, first question is a number of organs work together has a system. What? System. Second one, bones and muscles together help us to move. Next, third one, the blood vessels that carry oxygen to different part of the body are called. Arteries. What? Arteries. And the human skeleton is made up of dash bones. How many bones? 206 bones. Next, the dash removes unwanted substances as a sweat. The skin removes unwanted substances as a sweat. Okay, sweat. This homework is right two times. Okay? Thank you, students.